looks as if my trail is washed out. Beautiful. And this is the headwaters of the Nisqually River. And up here is a place called Carter Falls. Maybe we'll fly a drone up there, maybe not. Okay, so I hiked down to a place called Carter Falls. This is on Mount Rainier. Followed a little game trail. A couple of deer. It was fun. I didn't get a chance to get their picture because they took off on me. But here we are. Carter Falls. If you've never been here, it's really easy. It's right off the main road going up to Paradise. And there she is. It's a beautiful long waterfall. Zoom in a bit. Feeds right into the upper Nisqually. And heads on downstream. Beautiful. Okay, we're about to hike up to one of the, in my opinion, one of the most iconic places and most photographed natural wonders, I guess, or beauties of Mount Rainier. It's really just a great waterfall and bridge. Should be fun. Come on, let's go. Well, I can start to hear it. Love it out here, the smell, the noise, the sounds. It's just, you're right here. This is where it all started. Wow. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, I wish you were here. Enjoying this moment with me. Absolutely gorgeous. You know, the film, the pictures, he doesn't even come close to what this really is. Absolutely beautiful. Hope you're enjoying your day. I am. So I love this little cave. right here, dug out something else. So if you're driving up to Mount Rainier to Paradise, from the road down below here, you can actually look up and see a portion of this bridge and the waterfalls. I'm gonna take us down there now and show you what it looks like. Well, yeah, here I am at the street level of the waterfall that I just came from. And we'll take you on a little tour down here.
Okay.
Here we go. So there's the bridge that we were just at.